You two are out past curfew. And by the lips Tell it to please! You must trust you, so you can slaughter them.
No, the world is so much bigger, Will, than your 16 years can know. There's no soil in this world for every human flower possible. Her ideas were new and different to me, but even, no. She came on to teach me kindness, the true key to humanity's happiness. My affection grew for each day like a returning spring flower. What? One day, I returned to the castle to find it devastated. Slaughter, brown bodies and red blood about the marble floors. The English army under the new king's orders. It burned everything to the ground. The sick houses and the marketplaces. The sacred scrolls and the holy books. All destroyed. But most importantly, my barrier is gone. And I never got a chance to tell what she meant to me. Taken by the Indians. I've searched lands far and wide for it, and I can't get up so soon.
Listen, young man. The king has captured four and three held a prisoner in the castle.
Marianne!
If you plan to face his jaw, I can help you. He has my job.
It would be dangerous. What if you have a staff right along the sword?
My father trained me the way to the axe. The king holds an announcement every Sunday afternoon in the castle square. I can sneak you through the gates. He's always heavily guarded, so a direct attack is impossible. But if you can fire that bow and arrow as faithfully as my father spoke of, then perhaps we can cut it short. Yes. Take this prideful good countryman, and sure, generous is to go. I follow you, my assassin. The family is always the best rooted in the passion of you. Your adoration means so much to me. Everything I do out of God's love for Sherwood and the beautiful people who live here.
who don't want to protect our country from godless foreign interlopers.
Sleep cyber.
To tell this traitor would only be a drain on the system and cost you, my cherished taxpayers, more money. Hang him immediately.
Robin, do something. I gathered my father again. I still have a clear shot for making Mary hurt from.
Present the world how we handle those who show us disrespect. Heed the warning.
That is not. Oh!
All tears and no laughter, all Thank you.